This car has a Bluetooth function for your mobile phone. I'll just show you how to set it up. First of all, switch Bluetooth on the phone. Then click the telephone button, stroke main on the steering wheel. It shows, comes up with last calls, then with the arrows. You navigate to settings. Okay. User data comes up first. Click the down arrow, pairing. Okay.
User pairing in progress. The pin code is 5225. To pair up, look for the blue and me with your device and insert the pin code displayed.
So blue and me had already shown up. Touch it on your iPhone. And then we've got to enter the code 5225, click pair.
Connecting. Welcome. To use the phone book, it is necessary to copy the contacts on the vehicle. Continue.
Yes.
Copying.
That's it, all done. Shown as connected on here on the dash. It's copied the contacts over. A combination of just these buttons here and voice activation to tell it to copy the contacts. That's it.